This is the largest twin-linked valley cross-border bridge under construction in the country of China. It will break another world record. It is the Shuangbao Special Bridge in Wulong District, Chongqing. It is also the key control project of the Chongqing-Xiang Duplicate Highway. The bridge is 1,620 meters long. The width is 16 meters. The main bridge is 2 times 405 meters. Double-span continuous mounted steel pipe concrete arch program. Span total length of 810 meters. Is currently in the world. The largest double continuous arch bridge under construction. Looking from afar. Bridge is like a flying dragon. Across the Wulong District Dadu River small river gorge. As well as the double ditch canyon. Have to say. Behind these super projects. All shine with the light of infinite technology. The development and wisdom of infrastructure fiend technology. The world's bridges look at China. Chinese bridges look at Guizhou. If you don't see it with your own eyes, you can't believe it. Another world-class bridge project. Born in our country's Guizhou. It's the Dafa Ditch Bridge in Junyi, Guizhou. It's the Renhui Junyi Expressway. One of the main control projects. The bridge is 1,427 meters long. The bridge is a 33-meter-wide top-loaded steel-tube concrete arch bridge. Spanning over the canyon. The height of the main bridge deck to the river is about 281 meters. This is equivalent to the height of a 70-story building. The terrain is very steep. The construction is extremely difficult. It is difficult to complete without first-class technology. Today it is currently in the world. The width of the same type of bridge low special bridge. Such a majestic bridge. Certainly inseparable. Every bridge builder's hard work. Their wisdom and talent is really admirable.